Alright, you're done. Now that I have a specter, I can go ahead and take out those flames. And that would happen to be a switch that will unlock this door. Not only that, it also triggers a trap. And this happens to be the door that lets you back where you started from the temple. Ooh. Oh, no wonder this place looks so familiar. This is where I came in. And now these enemies will spawn from the doors. And now you can actually enter back through this door. That door becomes unlocked. We find ourselves back in the main room. Huh. That door was closed just a minute ago. Well, and like minute you mean like... And by minute you mean 10 minutes. That certainly took a while. Now the left door is open. I wonder how it opened. Hmm? Footprints. They look pretty fresh. Something tells me we're not alone in here. Something suspicious about that wall. Wait, what was that? Left. No. What is she doing here? Why is she here? Ah! Elena! Oh, there you are. I've been looking for you. What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Do you know what this is? Of course, silly. It's the ghost temple. Well, it's a good thing I followed you. You sound lost. Come on, let's explore the space together. Thanks for coming, Elena, but I think you should go home. This place is really dangerous. No kidding. Monsters and traps everywhere. The answer is no. Well, that went that. Uh-oh. I think it's locked. Yeah, you think? I can't believe this. Yeah, you're just asking this now? Ah, gosh. Well, we have to find another exit, and we have Elena tagging along with us. Yay! And now we have the command to call Elena over to our space. But make sure you call with caution, because there will be monsters everywhere that will end up scaring her. Yeah, but what if that spot where we spotted Elena happens to be a switch that will open the door right over here. Gee, this place gives me the creeps. Yeah, we don't know what's up ahead, so be careful. Uh Oh, I guess I should tell you this now. I'll probably have to use my powers pretty soon. That means I might transform right in front of you. Do you think you'll be okay? Well, it's just not creeped out by his mysterious ability. Nothing I have on your agenda is cute. They're all scary. When we try to call Lena over here by the middle, it's an ambush! And you have to fend off those guys in order to progress further. And they keep coming. And those doors, unlike the other ones that we had before, these open sideways. Right, looks like we've been given the all clear. Okay, come on. The walls are shaking. I think there are monsters behind them. Huh? Yeah, spoke too soon there. Elena will not come forward until those doors are cleared. So you have to go through both of them. Trap or not, you have to take care of those monsters. Alright, left side's clear. Now for the right side. And we got puppets in here. Right, looks like that's been given it all clear. Until you hit that door. Because over here is another stinger. And you might want to grab that coin. But beyond that door that you have to break open is another treasure box. And that would happen to be another one of those moonstones. That offers no use for Rue. But it does have a good use for Mint. And we're gonna have to turn into a stinger to get through this hole. Hey, I wonder where this leads to. That up close face. And if I remember, that door up front is locked, so you have no other way but to get through here. And over here on this chest is another nightstone. It's one of those nightstones. I don't remember if they're more valuable than moonstones or offer any special contribution, but they'll come in soon. Huh. Alright. Come on, Elena. Alright, looks all clear here. And now we have another switch to open. But once we get it in, you notice this time, Elena has been closed, and the door has closed in front of Elena. Yeah, there's a switch over there. Just get it. Alright, before it closes. Locked. Oh, you may think that was a switch, but it's a fake. Actually, no, it's not a fake. It's a broken switch. it broke. And that happens to be the leaders over here on the other side of that door. Not again. You mean you forgot about that, Rue? Really? And there's nothing you could do now. Sadly. Alright. This means you have to go to the left door. I checked the right door. I checked the right door just in case, because these platforms over there, these are actually portals. The one inside that particular room Alina's in will warp you into the right room. Will warp you into the right door. But in order to make that portal work, you have to transform as one of these puppets. And now you find yourself back up in here. Alright, open the switch. It's an ambush! Another one. And of course, Alina gets captured. Alina! It won't open. I shouldn't have broken the switch. But there's the thing about this particular door. It won't open. What should I do? Why, beat it down, of course. Knock down the door. And you may think that Alina is trapped in that room on the right. Think again. Think of one other particular room that looks like a place that you get tied up in and all that. Now I have to be a few paces back before we got to this point. So we ended up having to do some backtracking. And now, as you see over here, the right door is shaking, which means there's company behind, and we gotta kill them. And as my thoughts exactly, Alina is right by that door that we busted open, which somehow, some way, it got rebuilt again. Now that the door is opened, have to take care of those first batch of puppets. We end up finding skeletons. And now we're beginning an all clear. Are you alright, Lena? Okay. Now it's time to make our way back to where we were before the surprise attack from the enemy. Oh yeah. Switch. Now that we knocked down that door, we can actually get through there. And as you see, these platforms start to spin around. and you had to get through it. One phase as Rue, and the other phase, Alina. And now you have to take, you'll be able to take control of Alina as, with the call command. It's triangle to make Alina jump. Alright, looks like I made it just in time. And now we ended up over here with the next room. And this switch won't do a thing. There are two doors over here, one on the left and one up straight ahead. I want to check the one straight ahead first. Actually, you can't do that yet. Because there's a wall there. So the only way to go is left. Oh boy. What happens if we go around that way? Okay, no, the wall's still there. Thought I'd check. Because there's something actually valuable over there. And I might have to come back in there after taking care of the initial objective here. And over here we have a room with light up there. And who do we find in there? Yet another Reaper. And this time Duke is finding him. What's that gonna do, huh? Okay, time to finish you off. Sunrise uppercut! And now there's the rights. The right gauntlet. And of course, we have another rematch coming up. There you are. Took you long enough. Man, I got so bored waiting. I had to pick on a poor little guardian. They're so weak. It was hardly a warm-up. You got the gauntlet of the Solarettes, right? They're gonna be mine after I bust you up with my new rat. And of course, we have a new kind of gimmick from Duke. Fist of Fire. Nothing like a gentleman having that, putting the lady out of danger. Even though he is our target. We have to fight it against Duke again. Alright. But one piece of advice. Don't stand on top of those boxes and stuff. Because he will, once he attacks you, you will take damage. And another thing. It will automatically target the boxes too. Timing when it gets up, you will deal a little bit more damage than you thought. It's like immediately coming out of its invincibility frames. Kind of makes this a, kind of gives you a cheat sheet right there. I almost forgot to mention, the one thing you should watch out for is this fire magic, and of course, those fists, and of course the uppercut, which that will be your, if I remember, that was a cue to hit him. All right, you're done. Whew. That was nothing. Ah! What the hell? I can't get up. It's over, Duke. The hell it is. I can't afford to lose. Oh, boy. What do you think you're doing? Oh, boy. Trying to sweet talk him, eh? That rumble means it can't be good. And obvious enough, that whole thing was a trap. And the wall is closing in. Damn, it's locked! Deuce gotta hold off the wall while we try to get the other door open. The one behind us. And that gate over there tells you where the wall is. You might want to bust that door open quick. Alright, we got it. He was about to I can tell he was about to scream. Get that damn door open! Man. It was so good to see the light again after coming out of that spooky ordeal. And what's gonna become of Duke, you ask? Maybe he changed his ways, maybe not, we'll see. Yeah, but upon leaving, the unexpected happened. Duke actually gave Alina the right gauntlet as a token of appreciation of his taking his wounds. Yeah, you wish. But upon leaving... What?! You gave the gauntlet to Rue?! I'm sorry, m'lady. I can't believe it! How could you be so stupid?! You went through all the trouble looking for it, and you just give it to him?! You better have a really good explanation! I'm winning! I really don't know how to explain it. Looks like Duke is in trouble. Any other day, I would have given it to him, but after he helped me and all... We all made it outside. Got the strange feeling that I had to give it to him. I kept telling myself no, but I couldn't help it. Actually, my intention was not to give it to him. It was the girl. It was the girl that helped me. I'm so stupid. You really are stupid. Okay, forget it. What's done is done. I'm gonna remember those words. I'm gonna stake my whole being on our next death match. Man, I'm getting psyched. I'm gonna be... It's gonna be so exciting and dramatic, just like that book. What are you babbling about? Fist of fire, baby! I'm gonna live fist of fire with you! You moron! What was that all about? Maybe he really is a nutcase. Excuse me. Come back later, will ya? We're busy! I'm sorry, but I must bring this to your attention now. It's regarding the bill. Oh no! Currently, you have an outstanding balance of 2,500 gil. Really? Jeez, I completely forgot! When can we expect your payment? Sometime after tomorrow! Wait, tomorrow! Yeah, we'll pay tomorrow! Is that right? Thank you for your business. So, they're in a bit of a bind right there. Do you hear that? We gotta get some money fast! If we don't find a relic of big money, we're gonna be bums! Get off your butt and fix the hexagon! Are you serious? The hexagon's our secret weapon. I don't think we need to use it yet. Shut up! I don't care! If we don't use it now, when are we gonna use it, huh? Hurry up and get it ready! Yes, m'lady. Damn! I can't wait to get even with him. He won't stand a chance against the hexagon. Well, they just revealed their secret weapon right there.